Today in LA, live from Rio de Janeiro, home of the 2016 Summer Olympic Games. Now, from Copacabana Beach, Whit Johnson and Daniela Guzman.
Reaching great new heights sure takes a toll on the body. Every tumbling pass, a possible career-ending injury. A Team USA doctor shows us the world of hurt many gymnasts fight to get through.
All right, here in Rio, gymnastics still one of the big stories this morning. Back-to-back summer games, it is another gold for Team USA.
It was such an exciting night last night. So while the athletes make everything look effortless, gymnasts are actually graded on the difficulty of their attempted routines. And after some high-profile injuries during the Rio games, some starting to question, you know, whether the demand of a high-scoring system is just too dangerous for those athletes. NBC4's Hetty Chang shows us how grueling the quest for glory can be.
In gymnastics, there are perfect landings, and then there are those moments when injury dashes any chance at the gold.
That was very scary.
The nail-biting performances highlight the unforgiving demands of the sport.
I do think gymnastics is it's one of the hardest sports in the world.
Dr. David Kruse is a former gymnast.
That's kind of fun to look back at these sometimes.
Turned orthopedist at HOAG Institute and now team doctor for the men's USA team at the Rio Games.
How's that feel?
It's fine.
Of all the eyes on the athletes, his is one of the most crucial.
It's very demanding. They're constantly pushing themselves through some injury.
Who can forget Carrie Strug's gold medal landing in 1996? She's hurt, but manages to vault and land perfectly on both feet before collapsing. And in Rio, when French gymnast Samir Ait Said snapped his leg, the injury shook the team and the crowd. Gymnastics is grueling on the body.
Any pain with that?
For 18-year-old Jake Eisenman, a common shoulder injury is not enough to keep him from his goals.
For myself, definitely make, you know, the next Olympic team, like 2020, maybe 2024. So you have to push through these small little injuries to get there.
In Orange, Hetty Chang, NBC4 News.